always loved the idea of summer and sun and often it's hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
No. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Beast of us, kids will dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. A drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. And finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm. Find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. The hot and the cold are both so intense, put them together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a
happy snowman.
When I get stuck, I like to hold on to my dream, relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam. Oh, the sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
She freezes her heart.
Accidentally.
When she learns of Arendelle's fate,
she sends Marshmallow after
a giant snowman 10 feet tall.
20!
30!
Kristoff and Anna almost died jumping off of a cliff, but there was snow there to break their fall.
We learn that Olaf has no skull and no bones.
I don't have a skull. Or bones.
Anna's hair starts with your wife, and Kristoff takes her to see the love experts.
The trolls! They try to marry Kristoff and Anna.
Even though she's still engaged to Hans of the Southern Lord.
Who she just met.
But that's okay, because everybody's a bit of a fixer-upper.
Neighbor fever.
But it's too late. Anna's growing colder by the moment, and it's Grandpappy's dead.
Only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart.
So they raced off the Arendelle to find Hans, so he can melt Anna's heart with true love's kiss. See, true love.
All the while, Prince Hans leads a group of men to capture Elsa. Not a cool move, dude.
Well, Kristoff gets Anna to Hans, and he leads her to kiss her and save the day with.
He laughs in her face.
What? Hans is the bad guy?
Yes. He leaves Anna in a cold room to freeze to death. He blames Elsa and sentences her to death, also he can take over the kingdom.
It's Kristoff. Didn't we just go over this?
We gotta get him one of those hello, my name is. And it appears something is happening.
Is it getting colder in here? Everyone, who do you think this could be?
Oh, character a little strange.
Oh, well, Olaf did help a lot.
Anna, it was you who saved your sister and yourself.
An act of true love can thaw a frozen heart. My sister, Axel, I love you.
Oh, you guys, get over here!
Restraining order.
Oh, that's right.
I just wanted to let you know that the citizens of the Kingdom of Hollywood Land did a great job singing our anthem.
It was as if they had heard these songs before.
Wonderful. Well, knowing our history so well, I hereby decree you are all now honorary citizens of Arendelle.
Thank you, Eric, and you, Aria, the royal historians of Arendelle.